this car that Ed Wallace is reviewing has been named Vehicle of the Year by Roadshow, and then Best of Year by Motor Week.
And what's going to shock a lot of people, although not, it doesn't shock Ed, it's a Kia.
Right.
Good morning.
Well, good morning, and you're right. Over the years, we've brought a lot of sports cars and sports sedans over here, and I often end the review with the statement, but where are you going to drive it? Meaning, it may be fun out in the country driving really fast, but around town in stop-and-go traffic, they're just frankly not comfortable. Then Kia brings out their Stinger. Now, they showed it to us a year ago at the Dallas Auto Show, and I said, this is the best body design I've ever seen. Now, it's at the dealership. So you have two engines, a four-cylinder, 255 horsepower, and this one's a V6 with 365. Not since the late 90s Saab 9.5 have I been in a car that has this much finesse that whatever you do, you move the wheel just a little bit and that's exactly where the car goes. That is this much fun to drive. And it's so comfortable, stop and go traffic, you're good with that too. Now, as we go to the interior of it, it's low to the ground. It's like Corvette low to the ground for getting in and out, but the seats in this model slide up and back to make it easier to get in. The dash, pretty straightforward, nicely done, a lot of knobs and buttons, so it's easy to operate everything. This one even has heated and air-conditioned seats that are just wonderful. The noise level on it is very, very quiet, except they allow you to hear the little thump of the engine, so you know you're in a sports sedan. One little complaint I have, navigation system. It's clear, it's beautiful, but you have to zoom in really close to see the side streets. And that's not necessarily all that much fun. Now, in the back, an electric hatch, and far more room back here than you would ever think. So this is cool too. Now, here's something Kia doesn't want me to tell you. It says Kia in the back. Kia sells a kit that has their Korean logo on it. So if somebody saw this car on the road, and the logo's beautiful, but it doesn't say Kia, people think you're in a $100,000 sports sedan. So with all these things going for it, this is one of those few cars, I don't want to give it back Monday morning. They start at $32,000. This one with absolutely everything on it is $52,000. If you tried to buy a car with all this stuff from any other manufacturer, you'd be at $80,000 or $90,000. This one's great, and yet Kia's already got a cheap lease on it. That makes it better. With that, y'all have a great weekend.
Wow.
I'm telling you, he loves that car. And it is a good looker, as is Ed. And you can listen to Ed on 570 KLIF tomorrow. His car column always in tomorrow's Fort Worth Star-Telegram.
Oh, I'd hate the car to upstage him. Thank goodness.